Star Wars, the epic space opera created by George Lucas, has etched itself in the cultural fabric of our world. With its iconic fanfare and scrolling text crawl, it introduces us to a galaxy far, far away. The definitive battle of good versus evil, the revolutionizing impact on Hollywood filmmaking, and the shared language of memorable quotes make Star Wars a timeless saga. Star Wars stands as a luminous star forever etched in our collective memory. But what are the most iconic scenes from the movie franchise? Here's our top 10 most iconic scenes from the Star Wars movies. Number 10, I love you.
I know.
In this iconic scene from The Empire Strikes Back, Princess Leia and Han Solo share a heartfelt moment just before Han is frozen in carbonite. Confronted with the possibility of his demise, Han looks at Leia for comfort. She finally professes her love and Han delivers an unforgettable line.
I love you.
I know.
It's a touching and sincere exchange that has become one of the most memorable moments in film history. Fun fact, it was completely ad-libbed, not originally in the script. Number 9, the Battle of Mustafar. In the climactic lightsaber duel from Star Wars Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith, Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi faces off against his former apprentice Anakin Skywalker on the volcanic planet Mustafar. The battle is intense, with both combatants showcasing their mastery in the Force and lightsaber skills. As the duel reaches its peak, Obi-Wan gains a high ground.
I have the high ground!
And Anakin attempts an overhead attack, but fails. Uninjured Anakin now fully embraces the dark side and growls, I hate you! The duel marks a pivotal turning point in the saga, as Anakin's transformation into Darth Vader becomes complete. Number 8. Yoda raises Luke's X-Wing from the swamp. In The Empire Strikes Back, on a swampy planet of Dagobah, Luke Skywalker's X-Wing sinks into the murky waters. Frustrated and doubting his abilities, Luke seeks guidance from Master Yoda. Yoda encourages Luke to use the Force to raise the ship from the depths. Despite his skepticism, Luke attempts to lift the X-Wing but fails. Then, in a powerful display of mastery, Yoda easily lifts the massive starfighter out of the water, proving that size truly doesn't matter when it comes to the Force. That's what she said.
That's what she said.
Number 7. The Bunta Eve Pod Race. In Star Wars Episode 1, The Phantom Menace, the Bunta Eve classic pod race takes the center stage in the desert planet of Tatooine. This thrilling event features daring pod racers hurtling through treacherous canyons and across vast sand dunes. Among the competitors is Anakin Skywalker. The race is filled with danger, excitement, and unexpected twists as Anakin uses his skills and luck to overcome the obstacles.
In my experience, there's no such thing as luck.
Ultimately, Anakin's victory in the Bunta Eve Classic sets the stage for his destiny as the Chosen One and as future Darth Vader. Number 6. Order 66.
The time has come. Execute Order 66.
Yes, my lord.
In Star Wars Episode 3, The Revenge of the Sith, the pivotal moment of Order 66 unfolds. Chancellor Palpatine, secretly the Sith Lord Darth Sidious, issues a chilling command for the clone troopers. Execute Order 66. This directive marks the betrayal of the Jedi Knights by their own forces. Across the galaxy, clone troopers turn against their Jedi commanders, resulting in tragic and heart-wrenching scenes. The once unified clone army now becomes a weapon of destruction, leading to the fall of the Jedi Order and Anakin's descent into darkness. It's a haunting moment that forever alters the fate of the galaxy. Number 5. Vader's turn against the Emperor. In Star Wars Episode 6, Return of the Jedi, Darth Vader stands torn between loyalty to the Emperor and his love for his own son, Luke Skywalker. The Emperor, in a fit of rage, tortures Luke with Force lightning, intending to kill him. Unable to bear his own son's suffering, Vader makes a momentous decision, lifting the Emperor over his head and hurls him into the abyss of the throne room. The Emperor's demise marks Vader's redemption, and he's fatally wounded in the process. Before his passing, Vader asks Luke to remove his mask, revealing his face in a poignant moment of reconciliation. Number 4. Vader's Rampage. In the epic finale of Rogue One, A Star Wars Story, Darth Vader boards a rebel ship in pursuit of the stolen Death Star plans. What follows can only be described as a merciless slaughter. Using both the Force and his signature red lightsaber, Vader systematically eliminates everyone in his path. The intensity and brutality of this hallway scene make it one of the most memorable and chilling moments in Star Wars history. Number 3. Duel of the Fates. In Star Wars Episode 1, The Phantom Menace, the Duel of Fates is a breathtaking lightsaber battle which takes place on the planet Naboo. Jedi Master Qui-Gon Jinn and his apprentice, Obi-Wan Kenobi, and the menacing Sith Lord Darth Maul engage in a fierce combat with beautiful choreography. The intense choral music, known as the Duel of the Fates, heightens the drama as the combatants clash. The acrobatics, the red, green, and blue lightsabers, and the fate of the galaxy hanging in the balance makes this scene unforgettable. Number 2. The Death Star Destruction. In Star Wars Episode IV, A New Hope, a climactic moment occurs during the final battle between the Rebel Alliance and the Galactic Empire. The Rebels attempt to destroy the massive space station known as the Death Star. Guided by the voice of the late Obi-Wan Kenobi, Luke Skywalker fires a torpedo into a small exhaust port on the Death Star. Miraculously, the shot hits its mark, causing a chain reaction to lead to the Death Star's explosive demise. The Rebels celebrate their hard-fought victory, and the galaxy takes a crucial step towards freedom. And finally, number 1. Somehow Palpatine returned.
Somehow Palpatine returned.
In the final, amazing, quintessential film in the Star Wars filmography, Star Wars Episode 9, or whatever, The Rise of Skywalker, the revelation of Emperor Palpatine's return is a pivotal moment in the series. Nah, I'm just kidding. It was the stupidest fucking thing I've ever heard, and nobody on the internet likes it. How was this a thing? How did this happen? Alright, the actual number 1. I am your father. In Star Wars Episode 5, The Empire Strikes Back, during a divisive lightsaber duel on Cloud City, Darth Vader reveals a shocking truth to Luke Skywalker. As they clash blades, Vader says, "If you only knew the power of the dark side. Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father." Then, in a moment that reverberates through cinematic history, Vader delivers the chilling revelation.
"No. I am your father."
No. No. It's not true.
Luke's disbelief echoes our own, forever cementing this scene as one of the most iconic and memorable in the Star Wars saga, and one of the most iconic lines in movie history. What'd you think of our list? What's your favorite moment in the Star Wars movie universe? Let us know in the comments below, and thanks for watching.